John. Big John.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Like a river, ever changing as it flows, and the dreamer's just a vessel that must follow where it goes, trying to learn from what's behind you, and never knowing what's in store, makes each day a constant battle just to stay between the shore. And I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Too many times we stand aside and let the water slip away, to what we put off till tomorrow has now become today. So don't you sit upon the shoreline and say you're satisfied. Choose to chance the rapids and dare to dance the tide. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. And there's bound to be rough waters, and I know I'll take some falls, but with the good Lord as my captain, I can make it through them all. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Till the river runs dry.
My father came here from his home in Ireland. He was quiet, but they said that he was wise. He and mother did their best, gave us a home and all the rest, but to talk to us, he never had the time. Sure, he'd say, pass the butter, or come here, young man, or keep quiet, or no, you can't have a dime. Until the day that I was leaving, when Dad finally found a reason for sharing his philosophy of life. He said a monkey fart should smell like a banana. English fart should smell like cups of tea. The farting of a fairy should be very light and airy. When a father farts, I hope you'll think of me. An Irish fart should always lilt with laughter. It should melt your heart and melt your shorts as well. A lion's fart should roar with power. Cuckoos should fart every hour. A nun's fart should have meaning but no smell. A strong man's fart should sound out like a trumpet. A pretty girl's should barely even squeak. But the person you can trust is the one who'd rather bust than ever let one rip right on the street. Now for my old man, this really was an earful. I tried to understand just what he meant. His words were primitive but strong, so I wouldn't get them wrong. He was saying to be careful as I went. He was saying to be happy as I could be. He was saying, watch my step and as I pass. Beware who I looked up to and whatever else I might do. Know that most of what you get from folks is just escaping gas. He said a monkey fart should smell like a banana. English fart should smell like cups of tea.
Sorry.
The farting of a fairy should be very light and airy. When a father farts, I hope you'll think of me. An Irish fart should always lilt with laughter. It should melt your heart and melt your shorts as well. A lion's fart should roar with power. Cuckoos should fart every hour. A nun's fart should have meaning but no smell. A strong man's fart should sound out like a trumpet. A pretty girl's should barely even squeak. But the person you can trust is the one who'd rather bust than ever let one rip right on the street.
I don't know how I survived in this cold and empty world for all this time. I only know that I'm alive because you love me. When I recall what I've been through, there's some things that I wish I didn't do. Now I do the things I do because you love me. A dream, and I you are, because you love me. With all my heart and all my soul, I'm loving you and I never will let go. And every day I let it show, because you love me. Because you
starched white shirts, button at the neck. He'd sit in the shade and watch the chickens peck.
And his teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought that he walked on water.
Said he was a cowboy when he was young. He could handle a rope, he was good with a gun. My mama's daddy was his oldest son, and I thought that he walked on water.
And if the story was told, only heaven knows, but his hat seemed to me like an old halo.
And though his wings, they were never seen, I thought that he walked on water.
He tied a cord to the end of a mop and said, son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. Then I'd flop down beside him.
He was 90 years old and 63. I loved him and he loved me. Lord, I cried the day he died, 'cause I thought that he walked on water.
And if the story was told, only heaven knows, but his hat seemed to me like an old halo.
And though his wings, they were never seen, I thought that he walked on water.
I thought that he walked on water.
Standing in the spotlight on such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. And I remember one time when I was so afraid, I didn't think I had the courage to stand up on this stage. Then you reached into my heart and you found the melody. And if there ever was somebody who made me believe in me. It was you. It was you. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Now every night I pray, before the music starts to play, that I'll do my best and I won't let you down. And for all the times I've stood here, this feeling feels brand new. And any time I doubt myself, I think of you. 'Cause it was your song that made me sing. It was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Dreams can come true. With God's great angels, it was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. It's always been your song.
January, February, March, the days are marching. July, they fly like a hummingbird. August, September, October, the year is almost over. November, December arrive, another year come and gone. Let us see.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. And a thought crosses my mind. If I never wake up in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last? If tomorrow never comes, 'cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I loved them. Now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. So I made a promise to myself to say each day how much she means to me, and avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. 'Cause if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? So tell that someone that you love just what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes.
Survived at 91,
but on her wrinkled face a smile appears. When you face your greatest fear, losing all that you hold near, open up your eyes, my dear. Oh, how mercy looks from here. A brilliant mind that fades away, a baby doll beside the grave. When you face your greatest fear, losing all that you hold near, open up your eyes, my dear. Oh, how mercy looks from here.
To the one who's needed.